are looking for that other thing you need to do that will make you fulfilled? Because when I'm talking about rebirth, I think it's very important that all of us find a way to make sure that we are feeling fulfilled in whatever you are doing. One of the mistakes that make it difficult for all of us to operate in our heaviness is that we do not appreciate the fact that life is unique. But I want to tell you that if you want to remain in your elements, realize that you see, you can create your own life. And that's what brings us to this rebirth and rebirth.